Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some incredible announcements this week, including two new lower cost storage classes for Elastic File System. AWS Backup adds support for continuous backup and point-in-time recovery of Amazon RDS instances. And Amazon Connect now provides an out-of-the-box chat widget. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. There are two new lower cost storage options now available for Elastic File System. And if you haven't used Elastic File System before, it's a shared file system in the cloud, which allows you to create a file system that can be shared by multiple EC2 instances, Elastic Container Service or Elastic Kubernetes Service clusters, and Lambda functions as well. And these two new storage classes are Amazon EFS One Zone, which stores your data redundantly within a single availability zone, and it offers a price reduction of up to 47% compared to the standard EFS storage class, which stores your data across multiple availability zones. And there's also Amazon EFS One Zone Infrequent Access, which allows you to store your data at an extremely low cost. However, you do pay every time you access the data. And with EFS One Zone Infrequent Access, you can expect to reduce the cost of storing infrequently accessed data by up to 92%. AWS Backup now supports continuous backup and point-in-time recovery for Amazon RDS instances. And if you haven't used Backup before, it's a fully managed centralized backup service which allows you to back up your data held in EC2 instances, EBS volumes, and RDS databases, to name a few. And with this new announcement, you can now recover RDS backup data from any specified point in time within your retention period, with a recovery point objective of 5 minutes, which means that you should not lose any more than 5 minutes worth of changes to your data. And you can manage the backup window, retention periods, and point-in-time recovery operations for all of your RDS databases centrally from within the AWS Backup console. Amazon Connect now provides an out-of-the-box chat widget, and this means that you can provide chat functionality on your website by simply configuring a chat widget in the Amazon Connect console. You can customize the font and colors, and secure the widget so that it can be launched from only your website. Amazon Connect will then generate the JavaScript code defining your widget, which you can copy and paste into the HTML code of your web page. And this is a really quick and easy way to add chat functionality to your website. And that is all from me this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of yourselves, and I'll look forward to seeing you soon.